Prosecutors have charged 45-year-old Harold Porter with attempted kidnapping and two other charges. They say he tried to abduct a 25-year-old Burlington woman as she walked along Colchester Avenue one night in early September.
Her thought was that she was going to be sexually assaulted. When she got away from Mr. Porter, she was yelling, "Help, help, I'm being raped, I'm being raped."
Police say the Swanton man has a lengthy criminal record, including a conviction for a similar crime. They say in 2001 he tried to grab a woman and force her into his car at a gas station. This video from a CCTA bus taken that night in September proved to be a key piece of evidence leading to Porter's latest arrest. Police say the suspect's Chevy truck seen in the tape is extremely unique. Only 11 of them were registered in Vermont.
And once that video was released, we started receiving several calls linking Porter to owning a vehicle similar to the one seen.
In court papers, the victim told police Porter grabbed her, repeatedly punched her in the face, and stuck his finger down her throat. She eventually got away when a neighbor heard her screams for help.
Definitely felt very bad for her.
UVM student Celia Bora lives across the street from where the woman says the incident happened. She says even with the arrest, she doesn't feel safe in her neighborhood.
I mean, I think it's good. Like, I feel like it's good justice for her. But, like, for me, I don't know. I feel like our neighborhood is still pretty sketchy.
Police, again, are reminding both women and men to never walk alone at night.
Yes, Burlington is a safe place. It's a great place to live. But there are things like this one that do happen, even in our small community.